Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and a Cén Bhliana Fáilte to one and all from near and far to our annual Christmas concert here in St. Martin's Church. I'm delighted for such a large gathering, and thank you for coming and being here. There's tremendous talent for you to experience tonight, and I want you to sit back, to relax, and to enjoy it. Tobin Singers and the Cadle Choir have got us off to a tremendous start under the baton of Gene O'Brien and Niamh and Fionn, sorry. So we welcome you all, and I want you to enjoy it, and we'll talk to you again later. Thanks very much.
Canonic, Donald, Africa, Ashurka, Akarja, but why don't you call it a fight for I guess, Robert, can't be the fight for life, but he killed him, especially at the show. Killed him in the Nord of Illinois. Canon Donald has put together a wonderful festive program, which I know you will enjoy. He has gathered a galaxy of Limerick's finest singers and musicians. August, also they go Kyogurum and Olga Tarn, Ben Karuil, August O'Ryan and Olog, Fitcher, Fuiter, three of the show. We continue with a very special duet by two wonderful singers, Father Liam Enright, who is administrator in Rathkeen, who has a wonderful baritone voice, who sang with Father Liam Gordon for a number of years, and with him is Tracy Costello, who has a wonderful soprano voice and has sung in Lourdes on a number of occasions, has done so over there. The number they're going to sing is a number by Father Liam Lodge called Ave, This is the Heart. So assisted by the choir and accompanied by Jean and on the piano, and on violin, Eve on concert flute. Please welcome Father Liam Enright and Tracy Costello.
There was a day.